one thing I guess that's sort of constant is I've always been interested in, or I've always been involved in the visualization aspect, so how they're going to actually get feedback about what their control inputs are. Because with EMG, you have proprioceptive feedback. You can tell when you're clenching your muscle. But we need to be able to tell the person from, you know, that the system is recognizing that they're clenching their muscle, not just that they are. So the LED system is for the EEG feedback. So they're actually imagining that they want to move their left hand or their right hand. So they're not actually doing it, but they're imagining doing that. And the EEG system is detecting that they're imagining left versus right. And so there's an LED system on each side of the eye that tells them they're thinking right or left. So a little bit of training, a little bit of computer science, basically. So they have an algorithm that reads the EEG signals from the brain, from the cap. And they take those inputs and try to recognize when the person thinks right, this is what the signals look like. And then when they think right next time, they'll be able to recognize that they're thinking right. It's kind of unreal. I mean, I don't know. I just have never worked on anything like this at all, and might not ever again, but it's unreal just to be involved in something like this and see how quickly things change, and you just immediately have to adapt and then take it and then keep going, because deadline approaches and just, you know, that's the only thing that's constant, I guess, is that it's going to happen.